Trevor
is a good guy. He's got family. That's it, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right, yes. Trevor. But the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating? There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Show me. Show me,
boy! I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh,
yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run. We got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss...
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turn. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Meriwether folks hanging around.
Meriwether security consultant. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone.
The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe have been recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil.
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Meriwether guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right. We'll take a look at that as well.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Here comes the soup.
I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew.
There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. They shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they had the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
You! You! We need two guys on the handler. A couple of containers and Bay B gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
Get up. We gotta do this.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together, stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
It's those containers. Baby. Trevor! We gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. There it is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot! Please! Just don't!
If my work here is done, I'm going up the gantry.
There ain't time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
First up, position the cabin over a container. First, you gotta line up the cabin over the container. Looks like you're in line. You're in position, so drop the spreader down and secure the load. She's there! Lock her on! You got it! Now pick it up so it'll clear the other containers and move it down to the end. We need to go to the other end, Bay 5. We ain't there yet! There's the truck. Set it down gentle. Bring the container down over the truck's frame. Container's locked. Haul that freight. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Get back down to the other end. Line up the second red container at the end. Be careful now. All right, you're done. Break time.
Wow, I mean, this is some view, ain't it? I'm gonna take a couple shots for my boy.
Trevor, come on. I can take you over to the warehouse. We can use the big rig. It's on the other side of Port City. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
A spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Sure, you work in an office. Sure, you do.
Hey! You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop!
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Get back out! You must have got confused. The guy don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, no, here.
Gonna have to go it alone.
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
It's been on the stove too long.
Thank you.
This is a radio station for people like the party and Bill Bomb Farms like myself. And I'm going to give you Jesco's recipe for a good party. What you do, start burning some old furniture you don't have no use for. It's just dirtying up your yard and putting it on there. And the fire will last all that long. And you're
going out on the road. You got it all together, man.
You just start drinking and start rocking and have a ball.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, it's our, Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. This'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And there, perfect.
All right, so, based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you?
Huh?
Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore? Offshore. Deep sea adventure, gotta be. You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern.
Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right, and you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bag!
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin. Oh, yeah. Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.